Look, I was gonna go easy on you not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it. I have a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. That means what I think it means. We're in trouble. Big trouble. Maybe it's bananas as you say. I'm not taking any chances. I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy, rap guy. All my people from the front to the back, now, back, now. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap bot. For me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pen'll go off when I half cock. I got a fat knot from that rap prophet, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack, I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell, syllables killaholic. This flippity dibbity hibbity hibbop, you don't really want to get to it. This a match with this rapidity rap pack and a Mac and the back of the act, backpack, rap, rap, yak, 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 and yak, and yak, exact same time. I attempt to circle up on stunts while I practice, and that'll be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots, cracking in half. Realized it was ironic, I was signed to have to match after the fact. How could it not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs through my wrath of attack. Rap is having a rough time period. Here's the maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad for the whack while I'm massively constructing this masterpiece. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy, rap guy. All my people from the front to the back, now, back, now. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. It'll be true full of blueprints, simply rage and new full of duprints. Everybody loves a root for a nuisance, hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. Few MCs get taken to school with this music cause they use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now in a new school full of students, me, I'm a product, rock him, block him, ship bass, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey Doc, ring, yeah, we're easy, thank you, they got slim, inspired enough to Wednesday, grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking rockin' roll hall of fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames, only hall of fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of shame, you fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a plankin', tell me what in the fuck were you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it. With a straight face looking boy, you witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Holy bay, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Dre looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get in my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy. Rap guy, all my people from the front to the back, now, back, now. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash guy. Kneel before generals on this planet's Krypton. No Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I'll be Odin, you rodent. I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm not my ramen noodle, we have nothing in common. I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, people, it's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile. If I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure the money in the chicken trash, I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry, looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch crown. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here they come trying to sense you like that one line I said on them. Back from the map, there's an LP1 when I try. Take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in line, at an AK-47 revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was. But I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. Y'all stuck in a time warp from 2004 though, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fag said he looked like a fag and made what his fag sing into a man with a plate that he handled. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, fag, I'm gonna kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Someone I'm a demon when you're screaming. I'm a human, what gotta do to get through to you? I'm just being an innovative animator, so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and alluded to you. I'm devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading, and another hate is ever waiting for the day that they can escape. I love the bits of radius. motivated, I make elevating music, you make elevating music. Ooh, we too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop, cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with dot. Don't lose yourself, I make them lose it. I don't know how to make sounds like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you. I've never been only one of these first verses. You, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice, your songs you could sacrifice virgins to? School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to, and I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front seat, bumping heavy feet, and the boys still chunky but funky. But in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bit of hatred I had, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't batter the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? Don't mistake him for Satan, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall in a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?